opinion. And what that means is every one of us, every one of us has a responsibility. If you value your freedom, if you love your freedom, do not give up on the freedom of others. People like us in the 1980s faced what we are facing. When they and those in power called Nelson Mandela and the ANC terrorists, and they banned sanctions against South Africa. Just like our government is doing now. They're trying to ban BDS. They're trying to stop public bodies from boycotting Israel. Our predecessors were faced with the same. It calls on us to act, not to cower, because the Palestinians have shown us what bravery looks like. And I said, the Palestinians do not need our charity, because they're a proud people. They need political solidarity. And what does political solidarity mean? It means using your voice. It means boycotting. It means stepping forward. It means being an ally. That means you need to be part of an organization. If you just come out to demonstrations when Palestinians are being massacred, you're not doing enough. If you are not boycotting, you are not doing enough. If you are not organizing, you are not doing enough. If you are not talking about Palestine and raising your voice and your power and your privilege, you are not doing enough. So, I ask you, all of you here, don't just go home and come out the next time the Palestinians are being massacred or a young journalist is killed. Join an organization. Join Birmingham Palestinian Solidarity Campaign, join Palestinian Action, join any other campaign that is organizing. Go to protest. Boycott. Use your social media. If you're part of a trade union, get them to pass the motion. Support any action against Israel. Call for boycotts. Take action. And I say to young people here, they want us to forget. It's really important to keep history alive. They are trying to wipe off